In this workflow tutorial, we'll show how to use ChatGPT to take item details from third-party suppliers, like Printful, then write production-ready product descriptions when they're imported into Shopify. By using ChatGPT, you can turn supplier data into creative and engaging product descriptions your shoppers will love. First, you need to have the MESA app installed on your Shopify store. To get started, MESA offers a free plan or enjoy a 7-day free trial. Let's make a new workflow using the Shopify product created trigger step. Next, we'll add the built-in app, Filter by MESA. For this example, we'll use the filter to look through the newly created product tags and see if any contain the term Printful. By adding a Printful tag, we'll know the source when viewing the products in Shopify. Next, add the ChatGPT app. Click the plus icon under the filter step. Then, search for ChatGPT to add this to your workflow. After authorizing with your API key, open the configuration options. Click Add Set. Then in the content field, we'll ask ChatGPT to summarize this into a witty and fun product description. Add the original product description as a variable to the content message. This way, the Printful data is included so the AI knows what to rewrite. Finally, add the Shopify Update Product step. Now we'll use the new content variables to update the product. Under the Product ID field, choose Custom Value from the dropdown. Then open the variable selector and add the product created ID to the field. Lastly, for the body HTML field, add the content variable. Use the search field to locate this variable faster. When prompted, click return first item since we only want the single instance from ChatGPT. Save, then name your workflow. When prompted, be sure to give it a unique name and update your email address to receive workflow notifications. Be sure to turn your workflow on. Congrats! You're done! With MESA, enjoy our complimentary workflow setup service. We'll help personalize any workflow or make a custom one for you. Visit us at getmesa.com to learn more. Or visit us on the Shopify App Store and start automating the everyday challenges of running your business.